Danny, you've been up here so many times as a footballer. Just how sweet is that feeling, a tasting victory up here?
Ah, it feels great. Obviously, we came here with a game plan to, you know, maybe just sit and hit on the counter attack. And I think, you know, for long periods of the game, it was difficult. But you know, the first half, I thought we created a few good chances, didn't take them. Then we had a few chances against us that, you know, maybe on another day maybe we would have went in. But I thought we did really well to, you know, punish them at the right times today. And like you say, it's great coming up here, coming away with the 3 points. It's a great great feeling going back down the road, and you know, hopefully now we can have a wee platform for the rest of the season.
You're up against it for large parts of the second half, but you must be delighted with the defensive effort of all the boys at the back.
Yeah, absolutely. I think the two boys that have come in have been terrific the last two games. Not that I expected anything different. You know, like I've played with them in the 20s when I've come back for injury this year, and they've both been at first class, and they've just carried that on into the first team, and they're a credit to themselves. But it was a real team effort today, and I think the boys will be really happy with their afternoon's work.
Yeah, you certainly saw what it meant to the supporters at the end as well. They've backed in your numbers all season, but that's a one they really deserve.
Yeah, absolutely. I think there's no doubt that we as players have let the fans down this year. So you know, hopefully, you know, their journeys as well, going back down the road or wherever they've come from, you know, is a lot better today, because you know, they've had some tough times this season, and we as players have to take responsibility for that. But we thank them for their support, and hopefully that's given them, you know, a wee bit more belief in us.
Talk about that platform that you want for the rest of the season. You're 8 behind Aberdeen, 9 behind Aberdeen now, but still certainly a chance with them still to play off catching them.
Yeah, of course. I think today, if we said before coming into today, sorry, if we had any, you know, hopes of finishing second, that we had to win, we've done that now. Obviously, we've still got to play them again at Ibrox, and you know, hopefully we can get another 3 points there. And you know, all we can do is just win our games between now and the end of the season, and hopefully it'll be enough.